Rani Upeji. Wish you all happy Independence Day. I have a great pride to present Independence Day speech. 15 August is very important day for us. On 15 August 1947, India got independence. This year, India totally 75 years as independent nation. Many leaders and freedom fighters lost their life for country. We should thankful great leaders and freedom fighters like Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, and many.